Will this food be yummy, or will it hurt our tummies?
Let's find out.
Hey, hey, hey. Nowadays, I'm too cool for a girlfriend. Nowadays, I don't know when the world spins. Live your life like we die when the world ends.
What up, YouTube? We're back today with another video, bringing y'all another food challenge.
We coming in with candy corn dogs. Y'all ready for this? Check out them close-ups.
Like lullabies, you are forever in my mind. I see you in all the pieces in my life. Though you weren't mine, you're my first love.
So y'all saw them close-ups. Bro, you ready to get into this?
Yeah, bro.
It's gonna be crazy.
It's gonna be sweet, man.
So as y'all can tell, we got M&M's. And then, what are these? Like, Sour Patch strips or whatever?
Yeah. I hardly ever eat these, bro.
And then we got the corn dog, you know? Candy corn. Dog, we going in. You ready to get into it, bro? Let's run. How you gonna get into it?
Bro, I'm gonna go sideways with you.
Sideways?
I'm about to dump my load.
Alright, well, I can... You gonna dump your load? You gonna dump his load, be careful. Alright. I just don't want to bite the toothpick, bro.
What's going on? Well, look what I did. I didn't put them all the way. That way you don't jack yourself up.
Look at this man looking out for me, man. Here, let me do that real quick.
Alright. Got the M&M's right there.
Oh, my sliding off. Let's get into it.
All right, just go. Oh, my.
It's not bad. Is it just me, or is that kind of good?
It's not bad, bro.
We may have found something new.
A few moments later.
Sorry about that. We had some technical difficulties, but we back. But like we were saying, it's really not that bad. What do you think on it, bro?
Bro, this is actually pretty good. Look at that chocolate just running down, bro.
Yeah, it's honestly not that bad. I'm taking these.
Look at that, still got that little design going with it. You're right, though.
We're falling apart over here. How about you?
Oh. Yeah, we're getting there. All right. Maybe I should have left it on.
Just so y'all can know, it's actually got the corn dog in it. Get you a little piece of that.
Just a little sour. A little bit.
It's not bad, bro.
It's not that bad. I'd probably do this again.
I would too. Man, bro, it's better than... It's way better than the last video we did.
Mm-hmm.
Definitely by far beats the brownies with barbecue sauce. Beats the pizza rolls. I didn't know what to think when we were going to do this, bro. Like... You know?
I thought it was going to be weird.
It's not bad.
So look at that. Let's say you're at work or you're at school, right?
Right.
You're on your lunch. You know, you're on your lunch break. And, you know, you're hungry, but you got a little sweet side going, you know?
Mm-hmm.
You want something sweet. Go to the nearest store. Get you some corn dogs. Get you some M&M's. These Sour Patch strips. Put them M&M's in there. Put them in there nice and ripe. Wrap it up.
It's good, bro. I'd suggest to try it.
Yeah.
You know? I thought it was gonna be bad, bro. Honestly.
On the cool?
But it's really not.
It's a little early.
But I want to know.
What would you rate this?
Honestly, bro? Probably about an 8.
An 8?
About an 8.
Okay. I support that.
What do you think?
8. It's actually pretty good, bro.
Yeah, it's not overwhelming with the M&M's and the Sour Patch strips. It actually breaks even, bro.
Yep.
So if you need some candy in your life, you need some lunch or dinner in your life, you gotta hurry up and go get some. Go to the Big Stripes. Anywhere you can get corn dogs, make it. It's really not that bad, bro. I'm surprised.
Shoot, man.
Did you say what you graded at?
8. 8?
Yeah, that's way better than the other one.
Rated an 8. Take her on your date. Keep her out pretty late.
I see you, bro. I see you. Oh, well.
Alright, I'm gonna finish this, but after the video.
Well, guys, if you enjoyed, like and subscribe. Hit that bell. You want to get the notifications when the next video comes up. And thank you to everybody that subscribed already. Thank you to everybody that viewed us. We really appreciate it. And this is Good Life TV. Y'all have a good day.
Nowadays, shit's not the same. Life switch lanes. Now these hoes act strange. And I love